So we just a couple of months ago, we established our AI Center of Excellence because we have tons and tons of use cases and also people, engineers, experts, partners globally, locally. We said that let's bring this all together and then, you know, try to simplify the way things are organized so that we can amplify the impact. So we're collaborating with universities, all the prominent universities in Indonesia and also in the regions are in partnership with us to really bring knowledge and capabilities. But what is important, what I learned, you know, we engage in many seminars, many talk shows, many speakers are talking about AI. And I was always, you know, asking myself, how do I really get into implementation of this? Where is the use case? And where is the use case that is really moving the needle? Of course, we receive all the best practices coming from all the practices around the globe. But my experience in the space that I have now, a lot of enterprises, a lot of companies are still in the wait and see mode because, you know, understanding is not fully there on how really we can monetize this and how we can scale this up. And also, you know, expertise is not there yet to fully able to connect business and technicality of AI development.